What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Zay Rashad. Back at it again with another reaction video. Today we got Renny Rucci featuring Lil Yachty, Cold Hearted World Star Hip Hop exclusive official music video. I follow Renny. She was spitting back a while ago, and I compared her to Kevin Gates, if I remember correctly, because she had that. I don't know. She talked strong as fuck. She's strong as fuck sounding. But Yachty, I was seeing the previews. I thought it was his video originally. I didn't fully know and all that. But hey, man, get your money. You feel me? So let's get into the video. Make sure you follow me on Instagram and twitch.tv/ZayRashad.
GT Films.
Hey, I ain't need to take my fucking shot. If you watching this bitch, take a shot with me. If you're not, then you pussy and your parents don't love you. So you know what I'm saying? You a bitch. But the fuck?
Break my heart in two, you ain't never look back. Ice cold girl, why you so cold like that? Yeah. You should be my world, carry you on my back. You too cold ass girl, cold ass world. Not the same when we met, you too different girl. Why you gotta do me like that? 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 Okay, I understand you popping, Rolex watch clocking. Damn, girl, you cold, just like Baskin Robbins.
Say I'm tripping, think I'm looking different. Let me move it.
I ain't gonna lie, man. She ain't talking no Lil Yachty, man. This nigga mad ugly as fuck. That shit ain't happening. These niggas in a fucking igloo. You got me fucked up with that. I ain't gonna lie. Her fit pretty nice, man. That shit straight. Hey, man, fuck you laughing at, fucker. Her fit kind of crazy. She got the beaver skin. That shit is going crazy. The market is high in that. I will say, I like the fucking, the side of Yachty, though. All jokes aside. Where he focuses more on being in touch. He did that on a little boat, his first mixtape and all that. Like the interlude, even the little intro song, he's like, there's a difference between Lil Boat and Lil Yachty. He was doing that. So I fuck with him going in that aspect. But shout out to him being in How High too, man. I don't know how the fuck that shit gonna go, but shout out to him, man. Just to even get that role. That's a fucking cult classic.
Yes, my bag is different, all this cash I'm getting. Move from rags to riches, now you switching up. It's like you mad I'm winning, we ain't had nothing together. You was my equal, think you made me better. I held you down no matter the weather. When bitches was round, I never would push you. But I cannot switch, you know I cannot let you. Just fuck up my vibe, it's way too much pressure. Tell me boy, what a love is. Like you throwing shots for a bus bag. What a bus bag, can't touch that. I'm on a different vibe, can't fuss that. Not fuck love, can't trust that. Middle fingers up like fuck that. I used to be down, now I'm running it. You wasn't loyal if you weren't impressed. I'm in my bag, I cannot give a fuck. Keep in my heart, you ain't gotta stay tough.
Why you do me like that? Break my heart in two, you ain't never look back. Ice cold girl, why you so cold like that? You should be my world, carry you on my back. You too cold ass girl, cold ass world.
Alright, Renny out here wild, now hold up. Why is she doing that, the fucking 1 week pregnant pose, man? I ain't fucking with that. I ain't gonna lie, that is a beautiful ass pose, though. You suck. You suck. You can't say nothing. So it's crazy. That fur is fire, though. Can you see your fur? It's your fur. Alright. Okay. Alright, I'm sorry. Yeah, the fur is fire on this, though. This is amazing. This is amazing cover art. For her, she's being a little more sentimental with her rapping style, because all the other shit I heard, it was kind of more like a, like, shit, I'm right here, bitch, fuck you on, you fucking bum. And I'm like, okay, I see you, man. But this is more heartfelt that they're going for, so I understand it.
Girl, cold ass world, not the same when we met, you's a different girl. Why you gotta do me like that? 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 Okay, I understand you popping, Rolex watch clocking. Damn, girl, you cold, just like back in
the room. I wanna be the victim, I can't play a part. Poppin' that shit, I can't break my heart. A different bitch every week, got a lies, I believe. You ain't gon' never find a bitch like me. I kept your head in the game, helped you adjust to the fame. I kept you calling my name, sex and insane. Hair doctor to blow your brain out. BDS is on my chain now. All them chances I gave out. I'm done crying, make it rain now. I'm good with grain now, you played out.
Yeah, fuck that, man. Don't give no niggas no second chances. I'm with you, sister. I believe in everything you talking about. You sitting there talking about these niggas is trash. Ain't garbage ass niggas. I stand for female empowerment. I love all of my women. I love all my damn women. I love all my women. You over there, you stand for a strong message. You don't gotta be with that nigga. Even though you got the finest beaver furs and all that. He don't deserve that.
Now you gotta see me ride for another man. And he gon' treat me better than you ever can. Bitch, so cold, but I'm understand. You see me walking, I don't wanna talk. And I beg you, cause I gotta go. I'm on the road, I'm doing shows. I'm getting money while you chasing hoes. Cause that's what you chose.
Why you gotta do me like that? Break my heart in two, you ain't never look back. Ice cold, girl, why you so cold like that?
Yeah.
You should be my world, carry you on my back. You too cold ass girl, cold ass world. Not the same when we met, you's a different girl. Why you gotta do me like that? 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 Okay, I understand you popping, Rolex watch clocking.
Huh?
Damn, girl, you cold, just like back in Robin.
Be honest, Rennie gonna be cold as fuck, man. I don't know how strong that beaver fur only covers if it, you know what I'm saying, it's his G-string and shit. That ain't really helping too much. Let me check the comments real quick. The fuck? Come on, bitch. Alright, I got a trash ass internet connection. We ain't checking the comments. If I was fucking going through some shit and I wanted to fucking cry very profusely, then I would listen to this shit. It has that sad element to it. Like, why you wanna do me like that? Like, on that shit. But I understand it's dope though. I'm happy that Rennie gets to collab with Yachty. Alright? Like, he's a big artist. She's a rising artist. You get that, it's a slight cosign. Y'all able to get that, especially if you get a video. If you get the audio, cool, but if you get the video, then you're really booming and all that. So by her doing that, she's just gonna keep on rising up, and then she will end up being one of the top people. But the only problem when it comes to as far as women rappers, people don't look in the lane of, hey, she's dope like that, the other one's dope like this, the other one is dope in her own way. It's usually, nah, this woman is better than others. So it is, it's kind of trash. It's not really fair as far as being able to determine who is the best, because you can't just be the best at the one thing that you do. They want you to be better than the other person. And what I'm referencing is, like, they be like, oh, Cardi's better than Nicki. They do shit like that. So it's really unfair on that. But I'm hoping that Rennie gets her shot and all that. If you like this, you want more, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe. Till next time, peace.